the Father in heaven, who is the invisible God. You have two gods.
Right.
That is, you have an invisible God. If you don't think that anyone is still seeing him nor his body, and then you have this other God that's a visible God.
Right.
The correct distinction is John chapter 1. It explains to you clearly. And people are so stinking deceitful. Because here's the thing. You know, the Bible teaches this. You'll use phrases like the man Christ Jesus. And people will be like, what in the world?